That don't kill me, can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up now, cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right now, cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night now, that's how long I've been on ya. Let's get lost tonight. You could be my black Kate Moss tonight. Play secretary, I'm the boss tonight. And you don't give a fuck what they all say, right? Awesome, the Christian and Christian Dior. Damn, they don't make them like this anymore. I ask, cause I'm not sure. Do anybody make real shit anymore? Bow in the presence of greatness. Cause right now, that's
the sickness. Swings it on, Eli Sala, puts a short ball to Gregory. Quinn, can they cap it off with a bonus point? Eli Sala, here's Harris. More strength to his work.
Take this, haters.
Get away, a final drive, this time from Eli Sala. Goes down the middle. Eli Sala makes the tackle.
That's how long I've been on you.
Mountley with Tasman, and they have stolen it. Nicely done in there. It was Eli Sala. Regular in the side.
Going just a little
bit upright. Eli Sala.
God put me in the plans in that. I'm tripping this drink. I'm saying a lot. But I know that God put you in front of me. So how the hell put you in front of me? It's a thousand years. It's only one of me. I'm tripping. I'm caught up in the moment, right? This is Louis Vuitton dynamite. So we gon' do everything in the kind light. Heard they do anything for a Klondike. Well, I'll do anything for a Klondike. And she'll do anything for the limelight. And we'll do anything when the time's right. Baby, you're making it.
Lost a few meters on the play.
Body
through two tacklers. Across to blindside flanker Luke Braid. Here at number 10. Again taken forward by Eli Sala. Murray turned to Colin Burke. Burke looking to stand and looks away here from the line. Had a real opportunity right from the kickoff. From off to Delaney. The run. Delaney up the centre. Now surely they can get a hold of this one. Yes, they have. 30 points, so 5 points. Now Franks, as the siren goes, all felt. A charge hasn't really gone forward at all. This time they get a little bit of ground out. Sets it again for Ulfeld. Umanga slips the inside pass. Umanga. He makes good ground. He's been strong at second.
Coming on for John Taliano.
Well, he's a former Tasman player, of course.
Towards the 10-metre line. Ulfeld happy to feed off. Puts it low. Eli Sala hits the grain again. Steps inside one and gets flattened by Eli Sala this evening. Ben Franks flicks it on to bounces and straight back to Tasman. And here's a chance for Eli Sala. Pass gets batted backwards, cleaned up. Tasman still fancy themselves a chance here. They've done wondrously well at that breakdown. Turned over again. In time to Iwi Holak. He spills it cold. Jared Payne can't hold on.
Maybe Jared Payne feeling.
Goes to Anscombe. Turns it back to Stanley. Good position here, right out.
Hickey on Stanley, not the Hickey today, Tony. So he was guilty thinking that's
a restart, and it's a beauty, really high. And Toby Morland gets swamped by Eli Sala. And also Francis Smith. Well, that was an excellent restart. And Tasman might have this back. They have. Luafitu. And he's played a season in New Zealand. Ulfeld had him. Now it's picked up by Charlie Famuina. Coming from McCartney. Puts the head down. Tackle made by Eli Sala. Not that that's any guarantee of possession the way things are going today. There's Ulfeld away to Hawkins. Turns a nice ball back in field. Tasman. Anthony Eli Sala takes it down for Tasman. Field to Uchinga.
So
Auckland working around the fringes at the moment, but that's been stolen